I are the same. But those others, the fallen angel, the witch, they're using you for their own ends. You choose to be their puppet, yet the power of your birthright could make you a god.
I am a priest of Rathma. I serve a greater calling.
There's no need to be snide. Soon enough, I'll walk this world again. Then I'll show you what a Nephilim can achieve. My archives lie beneath this desert, perhaps even beneath the sands we now tread upon. The Veradrum could not destroy them. They could only lock the door behind them.
We, the Zakharum, have endeavored to make Chaldeum a city of mercy and salvation, but we have
been here. I can feel my blood nearby.
The Herodrum came to a place like this. Essence. essence is too low.
Consumes you.
The secret of the Soul Stones once given to the Horadrim by Tyriel. An impressive creation, to be sure, but one that I am certain can be duplicated. No, not just duplicated, improved upon. My Soul Stone will be made to contain the souls of many demons, or even angels.
Andariel was the only female evil. She aided the lesser evils for many years, but eventually she lost faith in their plots. 2 decades ago, she chose to help Diablo during his resurgence and seize the Citadel of the Sightless Eye. Ultimately, she perished at the hands of brave heroes.
orbs. Is too low.
Thousands of years of records, I cannot find a single account of a prisoner surviving exile to the desolate sands. The wastes are littered with bones that have been picked dry by the endlessly circling bloodhawks or desperate lacunae. Those who die there meet their end without the sanctity of the light. The Zakarum scholar Brast wrote that the desolate sands were created after a mage clan battle sent out explosive energies that devastated the entire area. But he doesn't account for the enormous skeletons. No one has ever identified them. Were they a lost race of giant beasts? Demons? Mythical dragons? We may never know.
We are well on our way.
I believe with this soul stone, I will finally be able to unlock the true power of man. In ancient times, our kind possessed power unmatched in this dreary age. With the soul stone, I will be able to elevate myself to the strength of my ancestors.
Further trials await us now.
Thank you.
corpse. I need essence. Legacy and my gift to humanity. There will be wars to come between man and the creatures of heaven and hell. The power housed within my stone is the very thing needed to set mankind free from demons and angels forever. Do not fear the end. Are at the northern tip of the desolate sands. There we will find my body and the Black Soul Stone.
Liar! We both know you will betray us the first chance you get.
I am many things, Templar, but I am no liar. With all the secrets I have learned over the centuries, the truth is far more entertaining. For example, would you like to hear of the true origin of your order?
There is nothing you have to say that would interest me.
Many creatures died here.
Brass wrote that this land was an oasis of surpassing beauty once. A great magical battle sucked the water from the earth, killing every animal from mines.
Here is the entrance to my archives. Let me activate the portal.
We found Kuhl's archives. They were strangely empty at first, but Kuhl laid traps everywhere, each step harder than the next. It was foolish to expect otherwise. Kuhl has prepared for many years for someone to come for him. Perhaps we are fools, and yet we must push on.
I had to build all of this for my research and my experiments. The Black Soul Stone was a complicated creation. I sacrificed much to make it.